Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing former Indian actor Aditya Pancholi's family. Aditya Pancholi is an Indian film actor, producer, and playback singer who appears in Bollywood films. He was born as Nirmal Pancholi on 12 September 1965 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Filmmaker Rajan Pancholi was his father. His mother, Aruna Pancholi, was also a filmmaker. He has one sister and two brothers. In 1986, Pancholi married actress Zarina Wahab. They have two children, son Suraj Pancholi, who is an actor, and daughter Sana Pancholi. In 2019, actress Kangana Ranaut, who had previously been in a relationship with him, filed a police complaint claiming that Pancholi had assaulted her over a prolonged period starting in 2003. He was signed for a few television video films produced by Hiba, which was owned by Stardust magazine owner Nari Hira. Pancholi made his acting debut with the film Shahadat in 1985. In 1986, he did the television films Sone Ka Pinjra, Siyahi, Kalank Ka Tika, Absar Ki Sali, and Maryam Ki Beti. Later that year, he ventured into mainstream Bollywood with Sasti Dulhan, Mehenga Dula. During this period, he adopted the stage name Aditya Pancholi. He started his career as a lead actor, though he was more successful in supporting roles and as an antagonist. He received a Filmfare nomination for the best performance in a negative role for Yes Boss in 1997. He had the peak of his career between the late 80s and early 90s. He succeeded by playing the second lead. Most of his leading roles were not box office successes. Pancholi had a comeback as the antagonist in Chandan Arora's low-budget action film Striker. Pancholi restricted himself to antagonist and character roles with films such as Rush, Hriday Nath, Mumbai Mirror, Race 2, Jai Ho, Dhishkiyaon, Hero, and Baji Rao Mastani.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.